Hi, this is Mike Wallach with TriMech, and I want to show you a way to clean up the display of your feature manager tree in your assemblies, just to make it easier to read. So I have this Gastrode assembly, and I've got a bunch of components, and as you can see, all of them list their name, the name of the component itself, the configuration name, and the display state name. This is normal, but it's a lot of text on each one, and most of it is just default. All of these components only have one configuration and one display state. So this is a lot of extra information I really don't need to see. So what I can do is right click on the top of the tree and go to tree display and component name and description. And I could just turn off display of configuration and display state names by unchecking these boxes. And now all I see is the status of a component, its name, and its instance count. Much easier to read. And I can now pull my panel in and get some of my graphics area back. But what if some of these components did have different configurations or display state names? Well, let's take this tube and use it as an example. So I'm going to create another configuration for this tube. We're going to call this one clear. Just to have a different configuration, and I'll create a new display state for it as well. So this one is going to have a display state, and I'll call this display state glass. And then we'll add an appearance. Not metal, let's go to glass. Let's go for a glossy blue glass here, and we'll apply that at the part level. Save this and close it. Now, over here in the assembly, I don't see any of that listed. I could right click on the component here and go to properties, and we'll change this to the clear configuration and the glass display state. So you can see it's changed, but there's nothing in the tree telling me that it's any different from the defaults. So I'm going to go back to tree display, back to component name and description, and I'm going to turn on display of configuration name and display state name again. But I don't want to see this information for every single component, only the ones where there's actually more than one thing to display. So I'm going to turn on this checkbox, do not show configuration or display state name if only one exists. And now it stands out that the tube has more than one configuration or display state name. The others are all just the defaults. I hope you found that useful, and have a good day.